I know. But where we are right here, this is quite a crude map of Loch Corrib where we're travelling on right now. So the journey we've taken is up the Ard is here, where you've left. We're going on to Cong on the far side of the lake. This is the island we're on here right in the centre, Inchigil Island. And if you look at this map, you can see from this map that there was farmland on the island at one time. This map was drawn up in the 1840s. The last family to live on the island is this family here, and this is the Kinavey family. And if you look at the little baby here, in the youngest baby there, that's Martin Kinavey. And Martin Kinavey was the last person that was born on the island. And he was born on the island in 1905. Island, more and more people do come out onto this island. You don't have to be Christian or you don't have to be that religious in any way, but an awful lot of people just come out here, turn off the cell phone and spend the day out here. Mm-hmm. If you need therapy, it'll save you thousands. Spend the day out here, maybe a bottle of wine, a book, whatever you want to do. Leave the cell phone after you come out here and you'll be all our engines are revving too much, I think, nowadays. But I'd always say to you guys, in your own time, just listen to those birds.
People gather round us listening to our songs. When we play our flutes, revel in happy moods while we wander the green hills along. When we play our drums, when we dance like wet drums, our pants are a stormy of the sea. From the coast in the west to the Midlands of grass, we're rowing, we're calling us free, free, free. When the dark night arrives and the benches rise to light, our tales foul all days filled the air. Now the campfires burn and the memories return, there is nothing left like sadness and despair. When we hear the dawning light and the sun is shining brighter, my wind blows softly from the sea. Thank you. tops, hawks and Bamberg, great shamrocks and the cliffs in the spring. And the Dutch towns and streets think about the retreat. Knows where the lovers do tinkers to stay. We have caught the foolish danger, the fist rock and the rinkers. We don't mind cause there's nothing to care for. We are no poetic thinkers, we are only gullick tinkers. Hear music now and open up your door. Today the axe is rust, and the awning's full of dust. The times are not as merry as before. The cold winter nights are long, when an icy wind blows strong, and we can't mander our red lights anymore. So songs will be gone, but the world is going on, and maybe there'll be no one left to mourn. But in lonely summer nights, when you're near the ocean tide, you may see the tinkers travelling to dawn. Vielen Dank.